The sea ice is melting several hundred kilometers off of the coast each summer. As the sea ice melts, we're finding that the polar bears are having to swim more and more, both in frequency as well as in distance. What my research did was to estimate the metabolic rate of a swimming bear using data that was available from other studies. We determined this by calculating the energy expenditure for swimming a certain distance and then walking that same distance. And it turns out that that metabolic rate is about 5 times higher for swimming than for walking. The primary bear that I used in this study had swam 687 kilometers over a 9-day period. The bear started that period of time with a young cub that it was still nursing. It was encountered then several weeks later out on the sea ice, and it didn't have the cub at that time. The bear had lost about 22% of its body weight. The bulk of that weight was lost during this swimming process. Polar bears use the ice primarily for a foraging platform. They eat seals. They've got to travel a long distance to get to where the seals are. So as that sea ice melts earlier and earlier, essentially what we're doing is cutting short the time that they have to forage each year. We really want to know how much more energy the bears are expending because of climate change, because this then has implications for how well they're going to be able to grow, how much energy they're going to have to produce cubs, and therefore the ability of polar bears to deal with climate change successfully.